This is outside Tehran Bazaar.
What do you want to have?
It's huge. A lot of people. And it's cold. A lot of people. Today is holiday, right?
Today is, yeah. Today is weekend.
Weekend, yeah.
The reason that it's too, right now, it's crowded, although it is Friday, is that we are getting close to the Persian New Year.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Persian New Year is in 1 month.
1 month.
Exactly.
I see.
March 21st. A bit more than, yeah, 1 month and a few days, 2 or 3 days.
Oh, okay. So they have shopping and
exactly.
Everything.
Exactly. So people go out for shopping. Yeah.
So, sale, katanya. This is the throne of Qajar dynasty.
The last royal audience was during Reza Shah's. But after that he moved to the north of
Sadarban. Cantik Kurdistan Palace ni. Dia punya fasad dia. Dia punya tiles. Kita siap garden. Famous fasad. Siapa yang pergi Golestan ni mesti gambar dekat area ni.
Most ancient techniques in architecture is used in that building.
Which one?
The wind catcher.
Oh, the wind catcher.
Yeah, it makes,
so it will,
it naturally makes the building cold.
Oh, okay.
You know, it catches the wind from four directions.
I see.
And the wind goes through a pool of water at the base of the building. under the building.
Okay.
It goes through the hall and the building and everything, and it goes out from another way.
Wow.
It's like that.
Some sort of air conditioning system.
Exactly,
right?
Natural air conditioning.
See, canggih kita.
In oasis, in oasis cities in the center of Tehran, you have a lot of these at the top of houses and buildings. So when you go to Yazd, for example, they say there is a forest of wind catchers.
Ni katanya kebab yang paling famous kat Tehran Bazaar ni. So tengok dia punya queue dia. Panjang gila.
So you sit next to some, like, everybody's sitting like this and eating.
Oh.
But it's quite expensive as well.
Really?
Fruit juice.
Fresh milk? Yeah, fresh milk. Fresh fruit juice. I will try that one maybe tomorrow. So this one is pomegranate.
Bazaar has several entrances. This is one of them.
Oh, okay. So kita berada di one of the entrance of Grand Bazaar.
I
Yeah.